on Channel 3 at 6 a.m., so stay with us. That's next.
The following program is available in described video.
All that and much more on Eyewitness News this morning. All right, right now at 6, we begin with a live look outside. Our iCams here in Hartford and New Haven on a nice Saturday morning. Thanks for waking up with us here on Eyewitness News. It is Saturday, September 2nd. I'm Caitlin Nuclo. We do have a lot to cover, but we do want to start first with your first alert forecast. Meteorologist Lauren Richards.